Mediterraneans. I haven't quite got the strength to make it all the way to the front. It's near the back. And then you guys at the front. Yay, I love people who come to a comedy show and sit at the front of the room. It's like you're saying, I'm loud, I'm proud, and I'm sexually active. Is that your dad?
Yes.
It's not uncomfortable. Let's not just move on. I don't know where that was going. The wrong way there, I think, the wrong way. And I'm lovely having that mirror there. It's like a parallel universe, isn't it? We're here, but the gig over there is hilarious. You're heckling yourself. Lovely. Well, yes, it's good. Well, this show is all about differences and how they work, how they don't work. A lot of my stuff is all true. I've got a white dad. I've got a white mum. That's Daphne Carter, not Angelina Jolie. And we also had a white cat. Now that cat never liked me. To this day, I actually believe that our cat was racist. Like the Oscars. Just said, bully me. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Tell me, have you always been black?